SNES and 64, but no one wants to play. Majora's Mask, OOT, but no one wants to play. I got Smash 64, and yet nobody wants to play. Even got Melee and Brawl, but nobody wants to play.
Talk that sucker shit, you fucking bitch, come step outside today. Think I'm salty like a plushie, then come step outside today. You play GTA, you think you're great, come step outside today. When I step outside, I see you ride, you try to press escape. Spending days at the arcade, and yet nobody wants to play. I fight you on all platforms, nobody wants to play. Neo Geo on my screen, and nobody wants to play. Freedom Fighters, even Strider, yet nobody wants to play. I just stay at home with MVC, combos every day. Hard to read me when you see that I can switch to different planes. Contemplation, complications when you try to play it safe. Plus I'm watching you and clocking you. I do not trust fakes. You're a bitch with a switch, that's why no one wants to play.
You won't step aside, even for pride, no one wants to play. Even gave you a free slot, but nobody wants to play. With your little game box, claiming that you're at it for days. You can barely praise for a fair trade. No praise, got you stumbling and fumbling before you say grace. I can't bother with your faulty, selfish, lying little ways. That's why I'm an asshole, and you're begging me for change. Focus on the goal while I step on toes, gripping holes with a pole that has a white sticker. Watch the screen flicker, searching for the clicker while I'm using my clippers. But for some reason, never find my slippers. Change the picture up a bit to see the theme. Everybody out here with a plan to scheme. Just follow your dreams and ignore things. Never make a scene unless the spotlight's on you. You'll see what I mean. People nowadays will try to hound ya, disrespect and clown ya, then turn around and ask what's the frown for. Liars everywhere, waiting for a slip up, then change faces like they've got themselves a nip tuck.
You're out of luck, driving down the lane, cursing from my ice cream truck. Eventually, I'll be paid and make no cool bucks. Then I can just gradually waste away and such. And on my deathbed, I still won't give a fuck.